Hi, I'm Radhika.
Hi, I'm Shona.
I'm Sudakshina.
So, is there any specific reason that you are having the same tattoo on your skin?
It binds us together to celebrate our friendship and just knowing we are soulmates. There's something that kind of keeps us together even if we don't speak for maybe a couple of weeks or we're in different parts of the world. And the tattoo is per se just a physical manifestation, a tiny physical manifestation of that. Because something in the skin is permanent, what we have is permanent.
Alright, so we've been friends for over 2 decades. I met her first. The two of us used to rally together. We share a common passion for speed. We were here in Canada for about a decade or so. So we decided that we will try and meet at least a year, once a year.
Right,
so she's from Singapore, I'm from Pune. Now she's a Mumbai girl. So we decided, okay, each time we meet, at least let's get one tattoo done.
She works. Bind by love.
What is the thing you love about laser skin?
Oh yeah, this is a pleasant surprise. Thanks
for
having me.
It's a really great ambience. Really nice tattoo artists, all Parar Lok.
Our respective Paras.
Because her tattoo artist is from Calcutta, from her area, Damdam. Her tattoo artist is from Pune, which is her area. And mine, I'm originally from Darjeeling, and my tattoo artist is from Nepal.
I mean, this is, people at the wedding wouldn't believe it when I said this is what is happening, you know. Our respective artists are like from our own para zones.
What I really like about this space is that though we had given them, like, we had a design in mind and we gave it to them, and we thought that we'd get the same thing done, like the way we had got the other two previous tattoos. But what I really like personally is that they added their own touch. They added their own creativity.
Which I was not okay with.
Yeah, initially I was really not okay with it. Because I didn't know how it was going to turn out to be there. Because we wanted to get the three identical things done. But yeah, it really came out well because the theme, what the design, actually what we wanted is still the same and that was not distorted. But yet they added their own creative touch.
Please like wherever, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, Pinterest, any other social media. You see lizard and skin, you like.
Subscribe.
Share.
Share, please.
I've already shared my book.